Was on my mind. Landed in New York, then traveled southward. The city life was never meant for me. And I think it must have been God's plan to lead me to a little town called Erin, Tennessee. There I felt I was back in my homeland. Of my home.